talk some more if you're available. I mean, if you're free. I mean, if you have time to right now. Is that okay?
Of course, Dusa. Where should we chat? The lounge or maybe somewhere more private?
Somewhere more private, please, if that's okay. Thank you. Zagreus? So, ever since you told me you had feelings for me, it's been like my whole mind is on fire. I haven't been able to think straight or get anything done. It's all been so much.
I'm sorry, Dusa. I put a lot on you, and maybe I shouldn't have since I'm the prince and everything, as you point out, and sometimes I forget myself. I'd never pressure you, it's just I thought you had these feelings for me, too.
I do have feelings for you, silly. That's what I've been trying to tell you.
It's just what? Whatever it is, it's okay. You can be yourself with me, Dusa, I promise.
I'm glad you put it that way. I'm not looking for an intimate relationship. You're the kindest soul in this whole house, and I have learned so much from you. But when I really think about my feelings, I'm just not attracted to you in that way. I'm sorry. You're a really nice guy.
Oh, look, there's nothing to apologize for, not at all. In fact, all this is a relief. I've learned a lot from you too, and I cherish our friendship for what it is. Do you think that we could still be friends? Or is it better that you didn't see me anymore?
Don't say that! So, I was going to ask you the same thing. I'd really like it if you'd be my friend. Though, my career comes first, so I don't want you doing any special favors. Promise me? I need to see how far I can get on my own.
I respect that so much, and yes, I promise, Dusa. So, well then, friends? For all eternity?
Yes, friends. For all eternity. Now, I had better go. See you, okay?
Bye, Dusa.